So what do you recommend to encourage affection?
Dancing.
I've never seen so many pretty girls in my life.
You are dancing with the only handsome girl in the room.
My sister Elizabeth is very agreeable.
Perfectly tolerable, I dare say. Not handsome enough to tempt me. You'd better return to your partner. May I have the next dance, Miss Elizabeth?
May.
Good day, Miss Elizabeth. It's been a pleasure. Nora, my aunt.
Will you promise never to enter into such an engagement?
No. Mr. Darcy.
Not if I can help it.
What about Mr. Woodward?
Your arrogance and conceit, your selfish disdain for the feelings of others.
Mr. Wood. What have you discovered?
Very little.
Forgive me. I hope to afford you more clarity in the future.
Free soldier, too lowly you to be noticed.
I have struggled in vain and I can bear it no longer. These past months have been a torment. I came to Rosie for a single object of seeing you. I had to see you.
Dance, Mr. Darcy.
Not if I can help it. easily with people I have never met before. You have bewitched me, body and soul, and I love you. Most ardently.
That you were the last man in the world I could ever be prevailed upon to marry.
I ask you to end my agony.
I don't understand.
I love you. Please do me the honor of accepting my hand.
Your hands are cold.
Just me, body and soul, and I love you. I love you. I never wish to be parted from you from this day. Mrs. Darcy.